बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू हैव आवर लेक्चर नंबर 19 फॉर प्री नाइन्थ क्लास। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस फ्यूचर इंडेफिनेट टेंस, मींस द एक्शन दैट इज़ परफॉर्म्ड इन द कमिंग टाइम इन एन इंडेफिनेट टाइम्स, एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन प्रेजेंट एंड पास्ट इंडेफिनेट means the action is done in an indefinite time. So in this action the same case is here, but the action will be performed in future. So the structure for this tense would be subject. As you know, subject is the doer of an action plus helping verb. Students, in this tense we have helping verb in our simple sentence. जैसा कि हमने प्रेजेंट और पास्ट इंडेफिनेट में पढ़ा था कि उनके सिंपल सेंटेंसेस, असर्टिव सेंटेंसेस में हमने हेल्पिंग वर्ब यूज़ नहीं किया था, लेकिन फ्यूचर इंडेफिनेट में हमारे पास हेल्पिंग वर्ब मौजूद है। सब्जेक्ट प्लस विल शैल प्लस फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट। नाउ वेयर विल वी यूज़ शैल और विल? वी विल यूज़ शैल with I and we means first person, and will with the remaining persons, the remaining subjects. And if we are talking about a thing that is going to happen undoubtedly, then we will use will with I and we. For example, the simple sentence would be he will go to school. Then we have negative sentence. As we know, we will use not after helping verb. So here we have helping verb will. He will not go to school. Now we have simple interrogative sentence. As we know, in simple interrogative sentences that can be replied in yes and no answers, they in this sentence, in this type of interrogative sentence, only the helping verb makes the sentence interrogative. Means helping verb comes first, then subject, then verb, then object. So will he go to school? Then we have double interrogative sentence. We use WH word before helping verb. So here WH word and helping verb both make the sentence double interrogative. Why will he go to school? Now we have a sentence with who. Students, as we know, as I have told you in the previous two tenses, present and past indefinite, that for the sentence starting with who, we use the structure as is used in simple sentence. And in past and present indefinite tenses, we have not used helping verb in simple sentence. So we have also not used the helping verb with the sentence starting with who. But here we have helping verb. So the structure would be same. Who will go to school? Who subject, will helping verb. Then we have verb, first form of verb. Students, as we know, which is the only helping verb which requires subject or object right after this word. Means hum helping verb use karte hain, means jab हम WH वर्ड का इस्तेमाल करते हैं तो उसके फ़ौरन बाद हम हेल्पिंग वर्ब यूज़ करते हैं, लेकिन विच के बाद हमें फ़ौरन या सब्जेक्ट लगाना पड़ता है या ऑब्जेक्ट। नाउ इन दिस सेंटेंस विच बुक विल यू रीड? नाउ बुक इज़ एन ऑब्जेक्ट। विच बुक विल यू रीड? देन विच बॉय विल रीड द बुक? इन द सेकेंड सेंटेंस वी हैव यूज्ड सब्जेक्ट right after the WH word, means which boy will read the book. So students, These were the types of the sentence which we can discuss in future indefinite tense. So, this was our lecture for today. Thank you so much.